My name is Louise and I'm a street milliner. I was trained at a milliner's establishment, but unfortunately, as my eyesight's failed, they no longer wish to employ me because my sewing is not as neat as it once was. So now I make boys' caps, and I make nightcaps, and babies' bonnets, and rural bonnets for people who perhaps are not so discerning, and I can sell them on the streets.